And so you don't snitch. I'm gonna beat the shy out of you. You're gonna snitch, aren't you? Maybe you will. You ain't snitching today. I'm gonna tie you up on the track. There. Good one. And now, I'm gonna loot whatever belongings you've got. And now, I'm gonna take the most pleasant ride, and I'm gonna drive this train straight over your body. So, test in 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm right horrible. Oi, Jordan, you're not gonna believe what I've just done to this guy. Yeah, well, you're a train engineer, but no one gives a damn. Right, now that you've been dealt with, you snitch, I'm just gonna get one down from you, and I'm just, yeah.
YouTube Premium, even though I stream on it, I don't want it. Ooh, that quality of my fucking stream looks amazing. Thanks, Wi-Fi. I love you.
Oi, Jordan, be careful when you go in the off with these people. They've got a disease. Can't have you here.
Gary! Fuck off!
You just attacked me, buddy. I'll lay your face out on the pavement, buddy. So don't F with me, sir. I will not.
Ellie, put the charges back in. God, Jesus, man. Ooh, can I shoot his head in? Whoops. Oh shit, where's that train? Brendan, stop that train. Stop that bastard train.
What do you mean, stop it? Is it moving?
Well, it's going to be in a minute because I need to come before these people know what I've done. Carry on, right. Carry on, yeah. That's at me. Oh, shit.
Hello?
Oh, that's you! I thought it was someone running towards me. I was like, right, I'm going to get cops in and you're going to escape the cops.
Right, 1 minute. I'm going to get my bolt action rifle so then I can shoot some of them too.
Carry on, yeah.
Because I'm going to be like, Bill from Story. I want the rifle.
Go, we need to get the fuck out of here, Brandon. Oh, you little hacking bastard.
Be hacking?
Yeah. No, there's no lawman anywhere. I'm going to shoot her head off. Can I shoot her?
Yeah, if you're wondering. Yeah, if you're wondering why there ain't lawmen in this town at all, Jordan, it's because this place is the place that is cursed with the plague. Don't know where you think you're going, buddy. Don't move, you little rat.
There's no fucking witnesses anymore, Brandon, we killed all the fucking witnesses.
Shall I invite you to my posse too?
Yeah, we're on a rampage, Brandon, we're on a fucking rampage. Oh shit, there's someone down here. Nah, then fella. I'll be having that.
Yeah, let's just go on a rampage, because I mean...
been a bit long.
What can anyone do? What can anyone do to stop this posse?
Oh, these are witnesses, I know. I love doing this. Executing like this, look. I love doing that, it's so amazing.
Oh, by the way, check your invites.
Cheers.
Oh my god, what we're doing is just beautiful for the civilization.
Isn't it? It's great because for like, ecosystems from rotten but hey! Now then, love, what are you looking at? Okay, they're right, physically like 2,000 after these geezers.
Jordan, the dogs count as witnesses, or should we leave them?
You kill a fucking dog, Brandon, and I'll do respecting you. Even though I killed one of the dogs for barking at me.
Right, so we're gonna leave the dogs then.
No, kill them.
I only wanted to know. Alright.
I'm joking. Right, I'll sedate so one, dogs. I'll sedate it, Brandon. Where are you? Yeah. Here. I need to sedate the thing. Running. He's running.
Well, he's trying to run. Oh, by the way, when we're done with bodies, there's a little pit over here that we can put him in.
Oh, he's there. I found a dog.
And then we can chuck them all in and burn bodies.
Fuck. Brandon, get the hell out of here.
What?
You're telling me you saw that, right? Tone's reported us. Fuck. Get to the train.
Right, dog.
Brandon, get to that fucking train. Oh, you little bastard. It's too bad. She's... Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. Oh, bollocks.
What?
Oh, bollocks. Brandon, get to the train now.
Why?
Because there's cops and there's about 500 of them. They're all coming from Plague Town. Right, I'll get the train ready to start.
Get on the ground, bitch. All three of them are dead. Right, let's go.
I'll get on the train. Enter the train.
Alright, got it.
Cover us, Brandon, cover us, get ready. Beep, beep! Yep.
They're all coming down the road, mate. What are they doing?
Any bit geezers.
Adios!
Greatest getaway this is.
Yeah, no, just use the train.
Right, next time we're gonna take over Brandon.
We get the lovely joys in kicking.
Where we're headed?
Check what the closest town is.
Not you, sir. Can't drive.
Right, the closest town is Tumbleweed.
Everyone's gonna have a really cinematic camera.
What are you looking at, you geezer? Come on, prick. Fucking look at me like that, Indian bastard.
Isn't it? I'm going proper fast, mate. See, that's not after that, that's fast as you are, yeah. This is an arena wall train, Brandon. It's got fucking bars up front.
Good, mate. We're going first, pal. Back the fuck up. Don't you put your gun down. Don't put your gun on me, you smart Alec.
Excuse me, pal.
Stupid
we're
bastard.
Can we win a band that bad?
Yeah, we're going. Oh, mate. Hey, Jordan, you know what you should just do if there's anyone in front of us and trying to cross tracks? If they don't stop, hit them.
That's what I'm going to do.
Because it's not our fault they're getting it, it's their fault for not letting us two go first.
In it. Oh, Brandon! I don't feel like a proper conductor without me at. I'm going to have to come from the off, I'm sorry. I need my flower little hat. Flower little bent hat.
Well, there's your
hand. Hey, pal. You came quick. Cheers for that. I've just got to sort out this giddy looking at you from the off. He's going down. Shit.
What?
You were a witness.
You ain't gonna come down. Come on, come geezer. Don't even dare come in with a radius of this. Right. Don't you dare, mate. Get out of here, bitch.
Alright then. That's no witness.
That's why you don't come in the radius within two bloody outlaws and a train.
Look at the smoke coming out of
the train. You're gonna get shot in red.
I don't understand it. There's trains, so aren't they like little mini cars or something?
I'm just gonna have a fag on train.
And why aren't the passenger trains? Why are there these horrible trains?
Innit? That all them passenger ones in story, you can just get them, stop them, and then rob them.
I know.
That's what I always used to do in story, right, when I were off, when I were desperate for cash. I always used to make sure that I had a couple of sticks of dynamite. Then, innit? I used to stop them passenger ones. I used to take them to a secluded spot, blow up safes, rob passengers, rob money out of safes. And if you're lucky in some of them, you can get pocket watches in the safes, and then you can just sell pocket watches.
I know. I'd 10 grand on story.
Right, Tumbleweed, the train didn't lead to Tumbleweed.
And it didn't lead to?
Tumbleweed's up that way.
As if I can just take this train off the train tracks and drive away to Tumbleweed.
Right, I'm going to get off and ride up to Tumbleweed.
You're going to Tumbleweed?
Yeah, because that's the next town.
Is this train coming to the next town, to Tumbleweed? Oh, I ran over horse, oh shit.
Yep, that was my horse.
I'm sorry, I just used to be having that over shit, oh, I've been over horse, oh shit.
Yeah,
I mean, you're like, yep.
Train.
That's not your, what?
The train.
Sorry about that, Brandon.
Right, well, Steve, we're gonna have to say goodbye to you, mate.
Wait, I can revive it.
It's been some good time, Steve.
Brandon, have you killed it? I could have revived it.
You can revive it?
Yeah, I've got a horse reviver. Horse to get here, we're going to home. Right, I'm coming.
Right, well, if he suffers any much more pain, then I'm gonna have to just end it for him.
I can literally burn it, literally abandon him.
Right,
listen, you'll see your arm being
put.
Don't, Brandon, touch me, I'm coming to revive it. I'm either there. I'm here.
Right, Steve, answer me a question before I shoot you.
Brandon, chill, bro.
Yeah, it's dead, mate.
Bruh! Why did you kill the thing?
I didn't even kill it!
Oh, it died. Oh, shit.
Well, that's it, you know what?
Say that, we're about to do that. Oh! You alright there, Ross? I love it when it's raining for these horses, Brandon. They look sick, don't they? Brandon, you coming up train?
Poor Steve, I couldn't save him.
Are we going to Tumbleweed?
Right, only one last thing I've got to do before we go to Tumbleweed.
Are we going up train or are you coming back on my horse?
Right, 1 minute. Step away. So you're safe. Because you're in a very close radius. You're in a very close radius of.
That means you're guilty, yeah. Fuck off, dickhead.
Right, quickly move your horse because I don't want your horse to die.
Why? Brandon?
Because you're in the close radius of something that's gonna. Don't come near it.
You killed yourself.
Yes, sir.
Are you going to Tumbleweed?
Yeah. I'm not calling. Why is it calling my next available? I don't want to call this piece of shit. No, get out of here.
Oh my god, Brandon, you blew your leg off. No, you blew your foot off. Oh. That's Brandon's foot gone.
Horse, on to us, Steve. I'm going to pay $4 to get Steve back.
Get on mine.
My hat's gone too. Fuck bollocks.
Got a man. Do you want me to take you back to your hat? Because I know where your hat is.
Nice, right?
Alright, do you want me to get on back of my horse?
Right, let me just check something. I have the explosive ammo.
Get on back of my horse, Brandon. Get on back of my horse, there's no point running.
Now I'm a bit fat. I need to get my character a bit slim.
No, I might start killing spree before you get there, is that alright with you?
Eh, I'll let you just go do that then, because I won't need to come then.
Ooh, Brandon and Geezer coming up on you, would you mind, you know? Whoa, we're just pulling on me, I'll be off. Woohoo, coming to you.
Excuse me, mate, I'll take your horse though. Right, let's go.
Shoot him at me again, or what?
Come on. Dude. I got his horse. I shot him to death. I killed him. Nah.
Up, 2, 3, 4, this horse goes weak.
Even though this isn't no Steve, but this ain't no Steve, but it looks like a very good horse. A very big horse indeed as well. A good horse, eh? There we go. Oh my god, I dead tumbleweed is a...
Right then!
Oh, this place looks seven. More dead than Armadillo. Oh, here we are, we have people.
Ooh. Alright, pal. And a bit of dope pieces. Come on, carry on, lawman. It's dead, did you say, Brandon? This is dead.
I'm wanted, mate.
Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm not even on it. I'm dead. How am I? I have not been shot yet. I'm stuck.
I'm dead.
Keep on this.
Drink a health.
I don't have one.
That's why you should always have your health.
I knew you were going to say that. I'm like, you're going to say that, ain't you? Oh, I'm going to go on top of this roof.
Right, well, for now,
you might be trying to get it. Whoa! Carry on.
We're coming into my close facility.
You just look at me up here and... What roof can we go on?
Don't even know.
Let's go on to the cellar bit.
Can we go in the back? Is there a back door? Shut up, geezer.
Sit down. What the hell? Whose horse is that?
Thanks for the money.
Yeah, Brandon, can I see show you my new emote? Sorry, horse, but you're gonna have to be put down. And a bit off.
Whose horse was that?
Mine. I'm joking. Right.
Tell you were us.
Come here, Brandon.
Wait, there's a rundown building.
Carry on, yeah.
Rundown building. I'm going to the rundown building. Here we go. Alright, well.
I want to show you my new emote, it's been racist. Oh, there it is. Brandon, get ready for this.
Where was it? Why are you howling at me? Are you the wolf, man?
Wait, let me watch this.
I greeted. Covertly. He greeted me covertly. Nice. Thank you very much. Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. We're gonna get railed.
Railed, did you say? I'm sure these turtles could get railed. Now then, Geezer, who do you think you are? In a bit, pal.
Fucking adios, mate.
In a bit.
Adios, Geezers.
Who's next? Who wants some? There's ladders up to this roof, Brandon.
Wait, what? You said ladder? Yep.
Come then. He's dead.
Thanks. Idiot. Woo! Got him. Come on, then, idiot. Got him.
What gun are you using? Oh, got him.
Volcanic pistol. Oh, we got more incoming.
In a bit, pal.
Dead.
What? You went wee-hee.
I'm on fire. Dead. Watch what I can do. Watch what I'm doing with my gun. Watch, Jordan.
I want that emote, I really do. How do you get it, Bantington?
You've got it.
How?
Everyone has it. Get your pistol out.
Yeah, get my pistol out, do what?
And then you double tap L1 and then you can do all your tricks with it and stuff.
Oh! Hey! Oh, shit. In a bit, geezer.
Oh my god, I'm on fire with this revolver. Yeet. Oh.
In a bit, Jesus.
Right, anyway. Shut up. There we go. Right, sorry. What was I saying, Jordan? I don't know. Let's kill some more lawmen.
Yep. And I get a challenge because if I get that pangolin buckle, that makes it look like a cop. I mean, oh,
got him. Gee. Oh, more incoming, are they? Hello. Dead. Dead.
Dead. And your torches are gonna die.
What is the point in them even challenging us?
In it?
Because they're just gonna get quacked.
I wanna go. What's a volcanic pistol, Brandon?
It's a pistol.
Is it expensive?
No.
What does it do? Was it like a one hit one cut?
Usually one hit.
What?
Usually one hit. One hit.
He didn't do that.
Dude. Well, come on then, lawmen. I have an all day to sit here and just fucking kill you all. Oh,
got an active time.
You're right there, Dad. You're all right down there, sir. Yeah, he's dead.
What's popping? Oh, no, lawmen. Bad geezer. Wanted to come here and challenge me, but unfortunately you're not going to be going home. I'm getting that volcanic pistol, I'm sorry, I'm clapping that thing.
I didn't even use my volcanic pistol there, I used my high roller revolver.
What's your high, what's that, what's one of them, what does that do?
It's just a revolver. This is... Critically injured that geezer.
You critically injured the horse?
No, the geezer, the command.
How did you get two of them out at the same time?
You need to get a second revolver. Well, a second holster, should I say.
How?
Easy, go to a gunsmith. And that sells gun the gun holsters. And then buy yourself an offhand holster. And then you can hold yourself two revolvers at the same time.
Oh, shit.
But I can't. He's dead.
Your bounties will become more persistent in pursuing you. I know it's increasing at $20 now.
Ugh, I'm gonna go down real quick.
My hat's gone! Oh, it's there! My hat, be quiet. My hat. Got a bullet hole in it. I'm going, back.
I'm going into the saloon.
Who's saying I'm gonna die?
I've got a hostage. Right, you see you geezer. You're not gonna spread a word or shut the fuck up. Listen, I want you to stand there. No, in fact, crouch behind the bar, and I just want you to sit here like a good boy.
Or if I you could be abandoned.
If you blab one little word of this to anyone, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Goodbye. Oh, have you got something for me, have you? Have you got something for me, have you, mate?
Carry on.
So, I'm watching now. Right, sir, you're gonna be my hostage while these lawmen are still on me and my friend, sir. Hope you know you're not getting out of here alive, you punk. You try anything. Oh, well, I'm gonna feel very bad for you if I'm gonna have to do what I think. Right, you geezer, I don't know who the fuck you think you're looking at, but you're getting get here. You're a hostage, mate. Well, get off the piano now. Get the fuck off the piano. Oh, that's my wanted level.
Oh my god, bounty hunters. I wanted dead or alive. Shit.
Oh, bollocks. Right, where are these bastards then? Got them. Right. That's where they are. Right. Come on then. Let's have ya. Have you seen me just running towards them?
Yeah.
Oi! Idiots! Where are you fuckers? How are you down there, geezers? Got both of them.
Cheers. I believe
right,
more
Jordan,
to
Jordan, we need to get you in cover. Jordan, mate, there's a house here.
Cheers, I'm coming.
Locked. Okay, bollocks.
Mate, good house. Oh, it's a good house in there. Horse, get out of here. You're gonna die. Horse, get out. Oh my god, horse, I'll shoot you in a minute if you don't shoot. Right, that's it. Get out.
Get out.
Jeez, mate.
Hey, Jordan, we have the high ground on him.
Do you? Oh, yeah, we do. Oh my goodness, that's only World War One. Victorian trenches, sorry. We weren't back that initially.
Got them all. Like,
carry on. In the pit off.
Well, I'm feeling very good about our chances, man.
Huh? Oh, shit. You had to say something, didn't you, man? Look at all... Oh, bollocks.
Got him.
Cheers. Oh, you critically injured an animal. I'm going to have to rescue that. Can't have an animal die in my watch, or Harriet will become increasingly upset with me.
Yeah, she's going to take you off the naturalist.
Isn't it? She's not going to tell me.
Excuse excuse me, guys. I want a bottle of whiskey while I'm at this, you know. Oh my god, I just got railed.
Oh my god, you killed about 500 horses, Brandon, while you're at it.
No, I haven't. I ain't even touched a horse.
They'd better be not dead animals, otherwise I'm coming over here for now. Carry on, bounty hunters, yeah, carry on. When I try to revive a horse, an animal, it's my job. Oh my lord, oh my lord. Not today. In a bit, pass.
Adios, amigo. Adios, señorita.
That does it. Give it us.
We kidnap this one.
Yeah.
Get him, man. Come.
Oh. Cover me.
Doing my best. I did my best.
This one. We've still got a hostage bounty hunter. Where is he?
Get him. Right, you scum.
You scum are getting fed to the crocodiles. Scum, shut up.
Why are you beating him up? Just pick him up. There we go. This kid's a stupid idiot.
This kid is gonna die. Shut up! Jeez! I've got to starve this kid, so. Right, are we going to glass? We can take him on a train journey.
We can't get him on train. Or should I say, you can get him on train, but it'll be hard.
Who can? We can just throw him on front pot. We can just because he's not back on my horse, I can just make my horse jump up onto the train. While my horse is onto the train, I can just remove him.
You can't get your horse on the train, I tried it.
Where is the train?
I have no fucking idea.
Right.
Maybe I might go on COD. Go check out my new sniper.
Why are you always on COD every time I delete it? When I did it, you never ever played it. No, I deleted it, you do. But I'm reinstalling it anyway.
Let me come play more together, and then yeah.
You always rage quit now, play you.
Not really.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna set this gears on fire.
When you get, it's 9 o'clock now. I might go on COD in a bit.
Set this gears on fire.
After I've dealt with this geezer, I'm going on COD.
Brandon, yo. Yeah. Let's finish my mark. Get rid of.
You challenged me to a fight up. What?
Come on, then. Friendly fire on.
You can't punch your friendly fire.
You can, I've tried it earlier.
Alright, then, sure. Alright.
Get rid of. Bring it, pal.
Come on, then. Hit me. Exactly, you can't punch when friendly fire's on.
I can't with a gun.
Yeah, you can shoot me. But except you said punch.
I can...
Sometimes... Wait, you can even test it with lasso.
I know.
I'm gonna laugh if he escapes.
He's trying his best, isn't he? Right, shoot the way down that arrow or blow him or something. Right then, listen to you, abuser. Escape and watch.
Right, I'll have my gun aimed at him, so if he tries out, I'll kill him.
Shut up. That ends amount of the room. That ends amount of the room. Good. Should be a laptop. I've knocked him out, that's cool. Set him on fire. He'll wake back up.
Alright.
He'll suddenly.
Set him on fire, you say?
Hmm. I can jump over this. Yeah, it's damaging me a lot.
Oh my god, that looks like a bloody hog roast. Right, yeah, anyway, I'm going on COD now, so I want to see the new sniper.
Alright.
Because I bought that, what was it called? You know that one with, like, the netting on it? Bought that one. It's got, like, the camo netting. And then, probably soon, I might buy the battle pass. Just so I can get Leech as an operator for my, Allegiance. Or I might just buy Kruger. I've already got a Allegiance operator. I've got Grinch. I might buy the Nikto, not the Jackal pack or whatever his game name is. And then next Thursday, hopefully, I'm getting Call of Duty Black Ops 4 and Ghosts, which is going to be lit. Oh my god! This new sniper looks fire. Oh my god. Oh my god! You suck, yeah. Oh shoot. There's some nice snipers there. That's looking like bad. What about the frontier? The frontier looks a bit nice. What about the ocean? Oh my god, what the hell? Early wiser, what about this one? Nice, what about the Comstock? Comstock looks fresh. Ooh, we got the X50.
Oh my fucking god. Oh! This fish, right? A spider came in and this fish. Just at it. This fish, right? Just at a fucking spider. At least not just enough. It is. Who the fuck? Is that chunky? The fuck? Are they all out in Ed? Right, start then. Come start on me then. Come start on me. Come, I'll be lucky, yeah. Who the last minute? Carry on. Cheers.
We got,
Look it. Do you know what yours to have it now? Yeah, bring it.
How the fuck do I unlock mace?
Well, fine, I'm watching Kitnet's kind of mobile. Some of these keys have just come. I kidnapped and burned your friend alive down here, don't test me. Carry on, yeah. Bring it. I'm ready for you. Oh shit, no I'm not. Oh shit, no I'm not. Oh yeah, I am ready. Oh god, I was like that. I'll be off. Let's get your ass in off. Carry on. Bon. You stupid bonds rock. I'm gonna die! Oh, this bounce will just take a mid-cat in me now. I'm not having that. Oh, I'm gonna hijack your horse, but I will sedate you. Come on, yeah. Rip me door watching this teddy bear video.
Fuck it, I'm gonna buy some on Avengers. Should I buy some on Assassin's Creed? Let's check what these bundles are on this game.
Thank you.
No, this is only £2.
if a naked 8-year-old robs a bank, they can't put it back because it'll be chub. It's an opposite. And?
Here we do. Download that. I am Groot.
Fucking hell.
What?
Do you see he's having a spider? This is a mother of spider now, fucking shit. Yes. That's a dick. That's a lot. Yeah, you take this as well. We're gonna see bear. We're gonna talk. I'm gonna suck it. Show it, man. Show it, man. I mean, yeah, I kind of do. So the cop that I killed him can walk out with a white Pacific supremacist hat on. And you're telling me that's not racist?
That's
I changed the noise so it doesn't honk anymore.
Instead, it makes gunshot sounds. People get out of the way way faster. I changed the noise so it doesn't honk anymore. Instead, it makes gunshot sounds. People get out of the way.
3, 2, 1, sing. I'm here if I can kill you, McDonald's.
3, 2, 1,
sing. This kid has just got a frog and put it in his mouth. Oh, you hear the crunch, listen.
3, 2, 1,
sing. Oh, okay. I copy. Go on. Say the kids are being kidnapped. Love the dog. I want to play ourselves.
The ending to this conversation might scare you. Around 30 minutes ago, I got a text from a random number. For obvious reasons, the number is blurred out. This person starts off with, "Hey, I know it's been a while, but did you ever get that work removed?" The ending to this conversation might scare you. Around 30 minutes ago, I got a text from a random number. For obvious reasons, the number is blurred out.
I got guns in my head and it won't go.
Oh my God. Oh, it's September the 11th, Brandon. I forgot. September the 11th, 9/11. I forgot. It's sad. Why is Bounty Hunter on me? Carry on, I swear to fucking God. I was sat here demanding my own business if I could just come on with a name. Carry on.
You're dead, you son of a bitch!
Call me son of a bitch. In a bit, call me son of a bitch. Is that a pop? Oh shit, these have got ladders to them. Once you're dead, I'm going up him. In a bit. Don't say this is cheating because you can shoot with small angles, although I don't have any cover behind here. Come on. In a bit. In a bit. In a bit. How has none of these shots actually hit him? Fucking. Stop coming on. Where? Is this this geezer's looking at me? In a bit. Right, oh shit, I'm a bit scared now. Oh, the horse dragged him away from me. Aww. Ain't that nice of that horse to drag him all the way in there so there's no witnesses to that. Amazing horse. I need to study it. It might have some pre-intelligence that I need. I have a bigger IQ than my character. I'm just gonna have to... It's like 500 shots. Carry on, though. Once you get the data, if you like it or not. Right, we're going after this one because it has an intelligent IQ-ness. I think so, I'm not doing this one. Got a bang, Peter, no, vomit rifle, and it's beyond sedative, yeah. There we go, finally. Oh, I haven't killed it. What do you mean I've killed it? This is something called sedatives, mate. Oh, bless it. Don't know the difference between sedatives and actual calibers. What about this bird? Come shoot this bird. I won't die, that's one. That tube one's gonna die. What is it? Oh, that's manky, that. I'm gonna pluck it anyway. I mean, pick up, kind of chuck it down away because it's a bit manky. In a bit. Ooh, I'm flying. I'm a very good shot shooting me, aren't I? Thanks, horse. Thanks for the lovely reply, horse. My horse is speaking to me, there's something wrong with it. Can this get a human? Don't think you won't shoot me. Don't think I won't shoot you. In a bit, pal. Right, so what we're going to have to do, we're going to have to drag the... There's my horse and it's lit as I am. Whoa! Ooh. I consider this animal. Sedate it. I will come after you. Oh, I can come after you. You're doing good. I did it, shoot. He's dead. Hurry up. And died. Well, not died, but he's dead. Oh! So there's a specimen of that. Alright, take sample and then, yeah. But I'm going to revive you. In a bit, pal. Yeah. I'm sorry. Is Pierre gonna start then? Not the good one. I was not dead. A two-shot bird. Ah, have you one off? Right, which one's this? Charles, chill out, bloody hell, you little idiot. Right, up here. Oh, shit. Oh. Ooh. Ah, ooh. Oh, it's actually... So, oh! Oopsie daisies. Western turkey vulture. Look it. Bit manky though, so it's gonna have to get its input down. And a bit. I'm ready to sort of a geezer. I've never seen you before. Ever. Oh, you're one fat thing. Oh, my health goes empty, that's bad. Random.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yo. Thank you. or you're dead. I'm tired. I'm gonna see you in a hole.
Thank you.
London.
Yeah?
Those pigs have disconnected me.
What do you mean? Yeah, it's because you were idle.
Exactly. How rude. How rude are they to kick poor little me? I've got no Fortnite. Of course I do. Yeah, my stream can listen to some Spotify. It's just urgent, alright. I don't want to delete these videos because these are proof of his shit-talking. Well, I'll just delete that one because, like, why not? The two most important ones are still there, you know. I just couldn't let my stream listen to Spotify. Yes, I fucking have. Yeah, mate, right, listen here. I deleted that video. You're saying I didn't... Yep, see? I'm not tweeting anything else because you have some proof, so yeah, I need a bit. Thank you.